अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू सुफा इंग्लिश हायर स्कूल। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैड डिस्कस अबाउट इंग्लिश ग्रामर एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी विल नो दैट व्हाट इज टेंस एंड व्हाट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ टेंस एंड हाउ टेंस इज वर्क इन इंग्लिश ग्रामर। इन ऑर्डर टू अंडरस्टैंड इंग्लिश ग्रामर वी मस्ट नो व्हाट इज टेंसेज एंड हाउ टेंसेज चेंज अकॉर्डिंग टू टाइम। यू शुड नो द डेफिनेशन ऑफ टेंस। लेट्स सी, the definition of tense is: a tense is a form of a verb that is used to show that time of an action. Means it is clear in this definition that tense show time, period of the day. We are talking with someone, we are using different types of sentence, and in this sentence we use time. The time is very important, because without time you cannot be deliver your concept, your message to someone. Okay, and there are three types of tenses. Yes, there are three types of tenses which is used in tenses and in grammar. What is, how many types of tenses? There are three types. Yes, such as present simple tense, past simple tense, future tense. First, one more: present tense, past tense, future tense. Okay, there are three tenses, and each tense is divided into four types, sub-tense. Means every tense divide in four types. Present contains four types, past contains four types, and future contains four types. What are they? They are present simple tense, present continuous tense, present perfect tense, and present perfect continuous tense, and like that. In your past tense, there are also four sub-tense, that is past simple tense, past continuous tense, past perfect tense, and past perfect continuous tense. Yes, and in future tense there are also four sub-tense. First, future simple tense, future continuous tense, future perfect tense, and future perfect continuous tense. These are the tenses which is used in tense. Yes, when we are talking with someone and we are showing a time period in our sentence, we use all these tenses which I explained in front of you. And one more thing, that how the tenses work and how we can make all tenses in examination. In examination there are a lot of tenses asked, so how can you solve these tenses? So we should know the formula of tenses. For example, in present simple tense, in simple tense we should know that before understanding tenses you should know how the structure of tenses. For first of all, I will explain what is subject and what is object and what is verb. These three question in front of us to be understand for better. Let me explain what is subject. It is simple. Subject is a thing which is doing work on something. The actioner, the doer, we can say subject is a doer, and object, the action apply on it, it is a object. For example, this is pen and this is boat. What I am doing? I am writing on the boat. So pen is a subject and boat is an object. The work which is done by me, it is writing. Writing is a work, and the work is doing on boat. So boat is object and work, I am a subject, because I am doer, I am a worker on the boat. So that it is subject, object, and verb. I hope you understand all the concept of subject, verb, and object, and how many tenses, and what is the definition of tenses. If you have any doubt and any query, you will ask me. I will solve your problem in next video. Yet then, assalamu alaikum.